Hi. To record with transcription on Skies, you want to first click on one of the plus signs at the top of the timeline, and you can start with either enter text or record audio. Record audio is probably the fastest, so I'll show that example. And before you hit record, what you want to check is that this language menu is selected to English or any language that you're speaking in. And then you're going to select record. What is the difference between sentences and fragments? Okay. Whoops. And then you'll see that you'll just need to proofread this sentence yourself. And you'll go ahead and click Save Card. When you save your card, you'll see that the audio is attached at the top as well as the text at the bottom. And then to have your students answer, you want to just click on the blue speech bubble below.